Some good news for Canfor shareholders today. Canfor Corporation held its annual general meeting in Prince George and is reporting some significant improvements in 2013 over the previous year. The company says improved markets for both lumber and pulp, coupled with a weaker Canadian dollar recently, have helped. The past winter season spelled some trouble for the company, and transportation is an ongoing challenge.
Our net income for 2013 was $229 million, which was up from $26 million in 2012.
I think the biggest challenge probably is just getting this whole transportation issue solved so that we can get back to typical normal operating levels from an inventory standpoint, which we're working with our railroads to help us get there in a good coordinated fashion, and we'll continue to do that over the next several months here to get back to normal levels.